Do you ever wonder what West Orange High School students do on the weekends? After a long, hard week at school, students need to go out and unwind. Mike Dolan takes us along for a look at a night in the life of a teenager. Mike?
This is the true story of 15 teens brought together.
Because of the fact that they had nothing to do.
On a Friday night.
So they did what they always do. Weekend.
After weekend. After weekend.
Yeehaw! But this time, those freaks from TV 36 followed us around.
And this is what they found.
Okay.
The real world, West Orange.
News person Aaron Kelly, along with West Orange High School student Kelly Connolly. We're chasing them right now. Let's see what happens. Aaron, we're standing in the middle of the street in the rain on a Friday night. Can you tell me what you're doing here?
Actually, I just came back from Blockbuster. I rented Daybreak and True Romance, and we're just going to go inside and relax and, you know, watch all the movies.
Is standing in the rain something you usually do on a Friday night?
Normally, yes.
Okay, thanks. So what brings you two lovely ladies to 7-Eleven on this beautiful night?
I want gum. Big gulp.
There you have it. May Apple Hill. We've escaped with our lives, but from undisclosed sources, we found out others haven't been so lucky. What do people do here on a Friday night? What secret organizations meet? We may never know.
Yeah, can I get a pie? A small fry?
and a small coat. Thank you.
Ginger and Barbara, about how many high school students do you see here on an average weekend?
About 120 each night.
About how long do they each stay?
Half an hour.
What are some of the more popular things that students like to order?
French fries, mozzarella, and gravy.
A lot of shakes we don't like to make.
And hot chocolate.
Would you say that they're good customers? Thanks a lot. It's been a long night. We've seen a lot, done a lot, and eaten a lot. You know, it's freezing cold out here. I think it's time for me to mosey on home to my nice cozy bed and catch some Z's to get ready for tomorrow night's adventure. For TV 36, this has been Mike Dolan. Now back to the studio.